Hey everybody, Armand here from G-Skills, and today we have another Tai Chi video. We're talking about flow in form and how to move energy around the body. So let's begin. Okay, so a great way of bringing flow into your form is moving energy over the back of the body, over the head and over the arms, and then dropping the energy down via the front of the body, back to the feet again, and creating like this vertical circle of energy going around the body. Well, a great way of exploring new things in your form is just implementing it into your opening, right? Into the opening of the form. So let's start there, right? Okay, I have the feet shoulder width apart, and first tune into the energy body. That's very important. If you want to move energy, we have to tune into energy. Okay, so I breathe into the stretch of the fascia and I start breathing out of the stretch of the fascia. Start releasing a couple of breaths. And I just tune into the energy body. Okay, from there, I bring the energy down. I connect the palms to the ground, bring the energy down towards the feet, and then I have my starting point right here. So I open and I bring the energy up over the back of the body, over the shoulders, over the arms, over the head. And once I'm there, then I bring the energy down the front of my body. This melting feeling of energy, connecting back to the ground again. And then when I'm back at the feet, I bring it up again over the calves, hamstrings, lower back, upper back, over the shoulders, neck, over my head, over the arms. And then I bring it back down again. Slowly sinking the feeling. Connecting it to gravity. From there, I could grab the ball and move into the Pang Lu Jian, which is a great sequence to implement this as well. Right? So at the lowest point, I start bringing the energy up the back of my body. This upward wave going over the back, over the shoulders, over the arms, over the head. Go to the Pang, extend, and then bring it down the front of the body. Melt it down. Back to the feet. And once I'm there again, I bring it up the back of the body again. Going to the G. Over the head, over the arms. Extend. Going to the most young part of this. And then bringing it down again, the front of the body. Melting it down. Following this feeling. Connecting to gravity. And then bringing it back up again. This upward wave. Going to the An. Well, and from there it becomes a puzzle how to implement this into your whole form. Well, your energy body is gonna move because you're opening the yang on the back and bringing the yin back down, so that's very healthy. It's very good for you. And the other thing is your mind comes on a different plateau. It's totally different. I'm still aware of the physical body. It's in there. I know the stretch, I know this feeling, the opening of the joints and everything, all we've talked about so far. But my mind is way more expanded. I'm into this soft feeling. And I bring the feeling up and bring the feeling down. And my body, my physical body, is just in the middle of all that. It becomes lighter and just sort of disappears, right? Okay, this has helped me so much. I hope it will help you. And implement it, play with it, have fun with it. That's the most important thing, I guess. And if you like this video, like and subscribe. If you already done that, thanks so much, and thanks for your beautiful comments as well. We'll keep continuing doing this, and it helps us, yeah, move on with this as well. And see you in the next one, okay? Bye-bye.